अस्सलामु अलैकुम। हेलो, हाय एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू? प्रीवियस ट्यूटोरियल वी डिड द एचटीएमएल डॉक्यूमेंट स्टैंडर्ड्स इन कोड अकेडमी वॉक थ्रू लर्न एचटीएमएल ट्यूटोरियल। नाउ वील डू द एचटीएमएल डॉक्यूमेंट स्टैंडर्ड्स क्विज। लेट्स स्टार्ट। The following code, okay, sorry. The following code creates a link to another page. Which of the following will cause the page to open in a new browser window? In this, we can see this is the anchor element used, and hyperlink reference use the Code Academy website, but here they don't use the target equal underscore within colon bracket underscore blank, so that it will overwrite our page. So add the target attribute with its blank will cause, if you use this one, then it will trigger a new window when the link is clicked. And the other options you can check. Next. Which of the following tags instructs the browser to expect a well-formed HTML document? So in this first line, we use the doctype HTML. When we use the declaration of HTML is using this one, actually indicates to the browser to expect a well-formed HTML content. What is the purpose of the indentation and white space? As you know, the indentation on a white space used to make the code more readable. So this is correct answer. Next, which of the following is the correct HTML standard? So current HTML is HTML5. So this one is the correct answer. Which of the following is the correct syntax for a comment in HTML file? Every language actually has its comments. Like this one, JavaScript used double hash in a single line comment. This one wrong. This one in Python used that hashtag. So this is for the HTML. Exclaim minus minus and the end with minus minus closing angle bracket. The next. All HTML code must be nested within which of the following tags? So all HTML code must be nested in the HTML tag. So we'll use the HTML. And in the HTML, we use the head tag and the body tag. And the title actually used inside the head tag. So next. The following code is supposed to create a link to another web page but fails to do so. Here use the anchor tag. We use the anchor tag for linking to the website or any certain link, certain area, but here they use the anchor tag, but they forget to use the hyperlink reference. So hyperlink reference is missing. So the element is missing the hyperlink attribute and set to the URL of the Code Academy website. Next, which of the following elements contains a web page's metadata? So as we know, the head element actually contains the metadata and title of the information. So head is the correct. This tag contains all of a web page's metadata. Next, the following HTML code should only exist within which of the following tags? Here use the title. And as we know, title actually used inside the head element, because head element actually use the metadata of the information and the title. So the purpose of this tag is to encapsulate the metadata of a page such as its title. The contents of the title tag will appear where in a modern browser? So as we know, the title appears in a browser tab. So the answer is this one. So next, which of the following would create a link to a local HTML file called about.html file? So when we use that multiple page in a static website, we use in the same folder that is called local HTML file. So in this four option. This one anchor tag use as a link URL, but about.me.html is not that, aboutme.com, so this is incorrect. And this one, the anchor tag use the self closing, but as we know, anchor tag is have opening and closing tag. So and this one use opening and closing tag and about me, but here use the URL, but local file, it's not the URL, it is the relative path. So we know the relative path in same folder, we use period forward slash then the file name. So this is the correct, this is the proper syntax to link to a relative path. So why should the document type declaration be included in all HTML documents? To specify the HTML standard being used in the content. So here it says to specify content. It's not the correct. It's the standard being used. So I guess the answer is 2. So we did the correct, 100% correct. So up next. So next we'll do the project. While we learn any language, we need to do the project. So next tutorial, we'll do this project in the Code Academy platform, and I will show you how you can do in online code editor as well if you do not have Code Academy platform. So that's the end of this tutorial. If you like my tutorial, please like and subscribe my channel and share with your friend. Thank you so much. Bye.